Brandon, we're going to interrupt you. Mr. Campbell, our legal analyst, joining us. We are hearing the verdict is in, and it is guilty on all charges. Bill Cosby being found guilty on all charges after deliberations by this jury all day yesterday, a portion of today. They have now returned their verdict, guilty on all charges.
That is a stunning verdict to many people who sided with Mr. Cosby. As you know, three counts of aggravated indecent assault. Each count could carry a maximum sentence of 10 years in prison. He has been found guilty on all three of those charges. Quite a win for the district attorney. This has been a case that has gone under the radar for years under one district attorney who felt the evidence was not substantial enough and was too old and would not even bring it to trial. And then a new district attorney came into office, and that's when they decided that they felt like, because it was still under the statute of limitations ability, they could bring this one case. And it is certainly a resounding win. You see some of the people who are crying outside of the court, perhaps family members or some of the other alleged victims.
These ladies here, we know, are people who have claimed to be victims as well, have made allegations against Bill Cosby. And so you see their reaction today for those who have said, I was victimized by this well-known figure, this well-known celebrity. We see their reactions here, their raw emotions unfolding right here in the Norristown courtroom as they are getting word that Bill Cosby has been found guilty of those three charges of aggravated assault. Again, each of these charges carrying up to potentially 10 years in prison for each count. For some, they may say and feel today that this is the justice that they had been waiting for.
And many people who have been in the Me Too movement, if you will, have felt like this was the cornerstone of the movement. And it is the first case, as you mentioned, Sharrie, that has come to trial and actually now has an outcome. And if you're just joining us, we have just learned that Bill Cosby has been found guilty on all three charges in his case. Let's go back to our analyst now outside the courtroom. Are you stunned by this, or what's your reaction? You said you believed they were leaning this way, Mr. Campbell. Brandon Campbell, a legal analyst, joining us outside. Can you hear me, Mr. Campbell?
Leaning that way. Yeah, I can hear you okay, yes. You know, big news, obviously. I mean, finding Dr. Huxtable guilty of rape is astounding news. I'm not surprised. I'm curious as to what the judge will do regarding his bail. In most of these situations, bail is revoked. Something of this magnitude, normally a judge revokes bail. Now, given his health issues, you know, that might not be the case here, but that's a question I'm eager to hear as well. Answer I'm eager to hear.